second. And I bought a couple of 400 jerrys. So I gave them a nice release to make me freedom, and that was that.
What a show. 400 charges on their flicking wire. Mark missions on a box of ammo. Filling a shell hole and wet all me fag.
Blimey, if ever I catch that youngster of mine playing soldiers, I will not half give him a tanny. Look out. Yes, sir. Oh, he ain't half caught the packet.
Go on. Here, easy with him, Stretcherbearder. Don't jolt him now. Is he all right, Doctor?
Yes, he's all right. A near one, though. Pulled through the ribs. You were lucky to get away with it, my lad. That last one was only an inch away from your heart.
Blimey, sir. My heart was in my mouth when I got that one.
That's the spirit. Anyway, it was dead lucky of you to go back and fetch that fellow in.
Well, someone had to save him, sir. He was the only one what had any fags. And the flight was taken with him.
Well, good luck anyway. You'd buy luck to Piccadilly, if it's a blight, eh?
Oh, Stella. Oh, look. Here comes Bert with a gang of jerrys. Lord, what a bunch. Look at that little one in the front, about 2 foot nothing. Why, I've seen him at the Acme Empire. No, I feel all I have.
Hi, Bert. How'd you catch Titch? With a bit of fly paper?
No, there's not so much of it. Slossy, isn't it, Fred? Properly slossy? No? Suppose you're about fed up with it, dear flicking war. Properly war? No?
Yeah, you're eating blighter. You don't know nothing, you don't. Say another word and I'll knock your blinking head off.
Hey, Bert, what's the matter with that long-faced blighter there? He looks as miserable as sin.
What, him?
Yeah, dummy, this is a pretty girl.
I've offered him a fag. I've played Katie. And when this lovely war is over to him on my old mouth, organ, another smile. I've shown him a souvenir. And I've even shown him a photograph of my old woman. If that don't make a bloke laugh, well, it's hopeless.
Yeah, come on, Happy.
Cheer up, Pussy. You're all right. You're on our side now. Go on, all of you. Took sweet and the footer the sweeter.
Where are you off to, Wiggins?
It's all right, Sergeant. I'm taking this bunch of jerrys to the pages.
Well, look sharp about it, because you've all got to report to the Italian headquarters in an hour's time.
Oh, blimey, Sergeant. No, give us a chance. We've only just come back from a raid.
Now then, none of you live. Give me a jibby, ain't it?
Yes, I know, but why sort us out? This is what we get for coming out here three times.
Three times? You wouldn't have come out here once if you'd had to pay your own fare. Now then, get him on there.
Some say jolly old sergeant, but we say...
If the sergeant thinks you're wrong, never mind. If the sergeant thinks